if we're doing a five-stage vetting, we now move on to the third stage, which is actually called the strenuous exercise stage, where the horse is tacked up and ridden. If it's a young horse, if it's not broken, then we would basically lunge the horse, probably at canter in an indoor school or an outdoor school, but normally ridden, and ridden at walk, trot and canter. And during the canter phase, we ask the rider to continue to ride the horse, perhaps sort of forward canter, to get the heart rate up and get the horse breathing hard so that we can listen to the wind, and the wind being the horse's breathing. We're listening for any abnormal noises. Throughout this whole examination, obviously, we're looking for the horse's gait, we're looking for lameness, and when the horse comes to rest at the end of the examination, we will listen to the heart, auscultate the heart again, and listen to that heart now that it's beating maximally.